Danielle with Sentinel Media, and I'm here to get you caught up on what you might have missed last week. In PG County news, PG County Public Schools Interim CEO Monica Goldson promised to restore employee salaries as the county continues to recover from the nationwide recession we experienced in 2008. Our own Jessica Ricks reports that there was a freeze on salaries for PGCPS teachers, administrators, bus drivers, and school nurses, among others. The salary restoration is set to go to teachers, principals, and support staff that have stuck with PGCPS for the last 10 years. Jessica reports that eligible employees will see a restorative salary for the next 3 years and a 3% salary bump in total, along with any additional salary negotiations. In Montgomery County news, after what felt like months of budget talks and negotiation, the Montgomery County Council made its final budget decisions informally on May 16th by straw vote. The council allocated more money to Montgomery County Public Schools. According to the council, MCPS is receiving $84.1 million in additional funding from the budget that County Executive Mark Elrich originally proposed. The additional money will bring their budget above the maintenance level of effort required by the state. In county entertainment news, our own Barbara Train and Blank reports that the National Philharmonic will be combining composers in their June shows. The works of Beethoven and Leonard Bernstein will join forces in the Philharmonic's second concert titled Bernstein and Beethoven. The concert will be held June 1st at 8 p.m. In sports news, county officials announced on May 15th that we will be getting a Montgomery County Sports Hall of Fame to recognize successful athletes who grew up here. Councilmember Gabe Albornoz said during the announcement that the local Sports Hall of Fame will do more than recognize athleticism, but also bring the sports community together. The Sentinel newspapers are your source for hyper-local news coverage on issues that directly impact you. For more on these articles and a lot more coverage of PG and Montgomery counties, you can check us out at our website or even pick up a paper. The best thing about being a reporter is that we get to interact with you. So drop us a line, a tweet, or an email. And if you have a news tip, we're here to get the story out.